Hi, you guys. It's me again, Abby. Heat. I have the ribs here, which I'm already gonna put them in right now. I was waiting for you guys to come back. Put them in the oven. There it goes. I'm gonna throw my beans in there. But before that, there we go again. I'm cutting some salchichon. That's to put in my beans. That's what I'm gonna put in my beans today. That's what I'm putting in my beans today. Some sauce, salt, and salchichon. Just peel them out. Just like this, you guys. You could cut them in two, you could cut them in three, you cut them in four, whatever you want. It's your choice. However you want to cut them. See, I just want to cut them in two. Now, two right here, really quick. Right, there you go. Okay. So how was your Halloween, you guys? Mine was super. I was with my grandkids. We had a lot of fun. Took them trick-or-treating, me, my kids, my son, my two daughters, my daughter-in-law. We all together taking out the babies. Trick-or-treating. They had a great time. Thank God. So happy about that. I hope everyone had a nice time too with their little babies. Well, you guys, I already put the black beans. You know how this works. Put the black beans in there. You guys already put the black beans in here. Just taking the seasoning. And finish this up over here. Sorry, you guys, please. I'm very sorry about this. Trust me. It is what it is for now, you guys. Just happy to be with you guys and cooking here together with you guys. Well, not together, but you know what I mean. Anyways, I'm gonna put a little bit of garlic. Let me just turn it back over here. I'm gonna put a little garlic on the beans. Sorry about that sound. Sometimes that flame doesn't come out complete, you know. You know me, guys, I do not measure. Just throw in, test it, and go. Salt. I even do, I like to put this a little bit of adobo, my beans. I like it. Stir it around, taste. It's not good enough for me. Put a little salt in there. The salt is playing games with me right now. But you know what it is? Sometimes it gets wet when I put it here next to right here in the sink. Okay, there you go. Alright. Whatever I can use from that, I use from this. So, no problem with me. No problem, you guys. Either way, it's gonna work. Okay. Nice. I think the adobo gives it such a nice flavor. I don't know, I like it. I'm gonna throw in. I'm gonna throw these in there. Mm-hmm. There you go. Those in there. We can keep cooking. Keep boiling. Gonna keep boiling right now, you guys. I let it boil at least till it gets these get nice and soft, the salchichon. And when I see the beans are kind of done, like you have to make sure the water doesn't waste. You have to make sure it has water still. Just like 5 minutes or 10, then I throw my sauce in there, my cooking sauce. Okay, you guys, I'll be back. Okay, you guys, I'm back. I forgot to take a little bit of the beans and mush them up the way I do, just to make them a little of the sauce a little more thicker. But it's okay, I could just do it right here. I'm stirring them, and this is just fine already. It's just good enough. And guys, it's good enough to start putting the sauce in. Alright, so I use half of the Goya cooking sauce. I just use half of it. Put that in there. Mm-hmm. It is. with them. I'm just letting the sauce cook a little bit. I just put it, but the beans are already done. The salchichon is already tender. So everything else is good already. So let's just wait for that. And right now, okay, guys, I'll just shut that off. Put the top on it. Now I just gotta concentrate on the rice. Okay. Sorry, guys, I'm holding the phone with one hand, as usual. Bear with me, you guys, please. As always, these people are so kind. You guys are awesome. So now I'm gonna, this is my second move, so it's almost there. It's almost done. Look at this, you guys. Okay. One more turn, and it's good to go. All right, guys. Well, you guys, the rice is cooking. It's almost done. The beans are done. The ribs are in the oven. I'll show you the results when it's done. Thank you. See you later. Bye. Okay, you guys, this is my presentation of my white rice, beans with the salchichon, and ribs with barbecue.